Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be reacting to Marilla Mendonca and Marisa, and the song's called...
I'll do this.
Okay.
Esqueca me si for capaz.
So I hope you enjoy it, and before getting to the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
Well, I didn't know this artist, you know, and I know that she's recently died in a plane crash, so... You know, rest in peace. Like, I thought we'd get to know her with you guys. Unfortunately, really, but mm-hmm. I thought really sad. But I just want to see how good of an artist she is.
Yeah.
Go on. Rest in peace. Sirens. Again, Brazilian artist. They're so cool, Brazilians.
Superstar. Is that
her? Superstars. I think yeah. So. It's like a mini movie, this.
Breaking news.
Two artists in this.
Yeah.
Aproveitando a vida, os novos amigos, indo pra lugares que não ia comigo. Tá se enganando e nem sabe disso. Beijar outras bocas depois que termina é fácil demais. Fazer sexo por fazer, todo mundo faz. Mas esquece.
Seems like there's a big group of them, ain't there? Like there's all three singers. So this must be Marilla, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other two must be Maria and E.
Marisa.
Yeah. So three of them.
Yeah.
Must be. Wow, really nice.
They're together, aren't they? Beautiful.
She's got a lovely, yeah.
Lovely to one. Enjoyed that. It's like felt like he was in, like, you know, on that
sort of motorway. Women in control, yeah.
Yeah.
They were, weren't they? I'm
still continuing.
Como elas sabem a situação de cada mulher?
They've been arrested.
Isso ainda é mistério. Mas não há como negar que as patroas mudaram a vida de muitas mulheres.
Because of that money.
Que passavam por situações como.
I think it's more deep than that.
De salário, apenas por serem mulheres. Relacionamentos abusivos. Relações machistas no trabalho e inúmeras outras situações que nós,
Standing Together was one.
Realmente, não podemos negar. Elas fizeram história.
Beautiful song, oh beautiful lady, oh rest in peace.
Sad to see them go, big artist, isn't it? It's like the life doesn't only belong to the family, it belongs to the world and, you know,
the fans.
Yeah,
we supported him before her death.
Yeah, and the people forget how much it hurts people, other people as well, when there's a death like that.
Yeah, I mean, wow, I mean, I didn't know this person was an artist.
Yeah.
Yeah,
fans get hurt a lot as well.
It's a shame I only found out about her because of her death, but she's an amazing artist. It's really, truly, I mean that, amazing artist.
Yeah. I mean, I think she's very unique. I've not heard anyone like her before. Like, not just like with her voice, but just everything she represents and stands for, women empowerment and everything.
But, you know, we're doing this because we want to celebrate her life and what career she had.
Yeah.
Amazing career.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful lady.
Yeah.
Thank you. And if you guys like to see more content like this, it'll be on the screen and comment down below if you'd like us to have some more videos like this.